them to basically disown the daughter on her wedding day, and now they're wanting to come back to Obi's lives because of her kids. And guys, I understand that grandparents would love to get to know their grandkids, but a lot of people are commenting saying that Obi's parents are probably wanting to see the kids.
Mental issues.
No one's telling the Emperor that he has no
clue. It's so crazy. But like that outside of it. So there's a bunch of issues.
That's a side note. You know what I'll say to that? Depending on I've said this to you already. I hear you. He's great. But it's him or Caleb Williams. And it's what do you want? Because they're different kind of players, and I think they're both going to be coming.
Highly critical of his management practices. Yeah, I don't know if this guy, we definitely don't know if this guy's incompetent. It's just like, in my opinion, he just seems extremely incompetent. It seems strange to me that they were able to critical of his management practices. Yeah, I don't know if this guy, we definitely don't know if this guy's incompetent. It's just like, in my opinion, he just seems extremely incompetent. It seems strange to me.
Okay, stop, just stop.
No, go now. Crap. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Yeah, he pulled over in the yellow. He wasn't supposed to be there. Okay, should I pull over?
Yeah.
Pull over?
Thank you.
Yes, please stop. Oh my gosh.
It's only Friday, 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 Pacific.
On SiriusXM First Wave.
Yeah. Wow.
Guys, I love what you're doing.
Yeah, thanks, dude. I wanted to wait a little longer to show you, because I know you're a tough cookie to crack on a lot of things. You know?
I mean, I'm not going to kiss your ass
exactly.
Until I don't buy you something.
No, exactly. So that's why I wanted to wait a little bit, but I was just like, you know what? I'm really stoked on this.
Yeah.
Holy shit. There's a car upside down behind us.
Oh, oh, oh my god.